hand still the ears.
Yeah, what's it doing?
I come, double hand push. Karen does low posture parry and punch. I'm on the elbow here. I do single hand push to the right arm. Karen does right twist in the arm. Go to the shoulder. Now, we'll talk about the footwear. We're going to go to the angle at this point as well. So we sink, and we're now on the angle with Karen. Yeah? And that bit's important because the next move that's called neutralize, drive with right arm, she's going to step forward on the inside of my back leg, holding onto my elbow, and strides. As she comes through to put this move on, she slides up to the elbow and puts the technique on. And we're basically going to step in with the right foot and using the waist movement, push and step back with the left foot. So the idea is you've neutralized the previous movement by pushing on the shoulder. Right, the next movement is called neutralize strike with right arm. Karen steps forward with the right foot, and that's the application. It's a slap to the head, or it's described as a slap to the head in the move. The trouble with these three moves is, they happen really quickly. They're easy to remember. Neutralize, strike with right palm, neutralize and push, neutralize, strike with right elbow. So they do ring, they slip off the tongue really easily when you're doing them. So the idea of the first one is you're being pushed on the end, you're actually using your waist to deflect it away from you. Somebody's pushing you there, you follow it. But then, as you're following it, you're stepping forward and striking out like a pop fire horse's mane technique. Double hand push. Low posture parry and punch. Single hand push to the right arm. Right twist in the arm on the shoulder, centering the central line, seizing the moment, push. Right, Karen comes through, neutralize, stride with right palm, step back. And I step back, sliding to my right, and at this point we've matched the pictures, to escape, and I'm also controlling Karen's elbow.